live eventually. Give it a sec. And bagoosh. Alon? There we go. There we go. There we go. Okay, go to the dashboard here. Oh wait, no, that's not where I want to go. Here. Look at my pretty chat. If anyone's in that chat room, I'll see them with my eyeballs. Oh, I gotta open my Gatorade, man. Hydrate or die. It's the truth. I spread it. Alright, turn off the lights. Okay, see now. Helps with the ambiance. Going, right? Yeah, there we go. There's such a delay on, like, the actual freaking Twitch page. I can never tell. I'm like, am I doing things? Alright. But I am, in fact, doing things. Oh. I love when it does this. Just picks up right where I left off. Alright. We're in this shit. Last time, I freaked the fuck out. I freaked the fuck out because of my boy Henry and my boy Sam. Little homie and big homie. They died. They died hardcore. And then Henry killed himself because little homie... Oh, man. Yeah, I predicted little homie dying, and then I freaked out. Oh, look, an animal. But then I freaked out because I didn't see the suicide coming. Anyway. Now we're continuing our adventure.
So much for this road.
Oh.
Yeah. Follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
Can I go down there? Oh, shit. I should be looking there. Ah, damn it. I have this ongoing problem. I pick up my shit too fast, and there's this thing. It's like scissors, but it's like a jar. It makes like a jar sound when you pick it up, and I want to know what the fuck it is, but I just keep seeing the scissors icon and picking it up, like, instinctively, because, you know, scissors. Sharp things. Crafting. All that good jazz. Oh, I can jump down here.
What happened between you two?
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went down.
Truth.
A bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Yeah.
Ah, here we go. So what was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
Interesting.
Last time you saw him.
I believe his last words to me were, I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again.
Well, he's gonna help us?
That's hilarious.
We're gonna find out.
Well, without his help, we'll get there.
Just keep going.
I love Ellie. Look at that positive attitude. After all the shit she's been through. What a can-do attitude. Man. Now I'm all looking out for stuff because there's stuff by that one car over there. I'm not seeing anything, though. I'm going to lean back a little bit. Just get my chair forward. Get a little comfier, you know? I forget that with my new arm thingy, I don't really have to lean into the mic as hard as I did before. So it kind of comes off my desk, you know? Okay. Big ass bridge. Where are we? Is there like a journal or anything? I don't think so. It sucks. Oh, wait. Can I craft things? I should do that. Oh, nope. But I can make a health kit. Definitely should do that. Alright. Well, that's pretty much all I can do. Yeah. Okay. I'm just preparing for the worst. The worst seems to happen a lot.
There's a hydroelectric power plant.
A hydro who?
It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
How does it do that?
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
All right. How are we getting across?
I love the the perspective we get in this game, because Ellie's kind of discovering all this old civilization shit, which is current day shit, and Joel, like, you know, he's been through the whole shit. He's been through the whole nine. He's pretty old at this point, so it's kind of crazy. I don't know. I really like it. Anyway, I'm gonna turn this shit. I'm gonna turn it real good. Yep. I'm all done. Can I turn it more? I can. Can I do it faster?
Well, that gets us halfway. If we get the other one up, we'll make it across.
Well, the wheel's over there, though. Okay, let's go in here. I need a full shiv. Awesome bullshit. That's some bullshit. I do not know what to do. Hey, Ellie. There's something over here. I can swim over there. But I can't get up there, I don't think. I don't see any logs. There might be one, though. Or, not logs, wood planks. That's what I was thinking.
Something. So hang tight.
Joel is such a trooper. I like him in his flannel, by the way. I don't think I've mentioned that, but, at least not in this stream. I like their new outfits. I guess I ended it, like, right... Oh, I can't go any further this way? Am I not going this way? It looks like I'm not getting any closer. So, I'll just go this way. But, yeah, I ended the last stream, like, right when we got to here, so I guess I haven't had a lot of time to comment on it, but we look damn good. Ellie's looks in there like an adorable fucking coat. It's like something I would buy. It's like a regular ass coat, you know? And then Joel's in a fucking dank ass flannel. This is a beautiful flannel. Look at this shit. I didn't see any wood, though, while I was going around rambling. I am quite confused, because I don't think I can get up there. So I'll go down. Gotta do some diving. Oh, whoa. The whole fucking house down here. Okay, well, I'm gonna go up and get full air and then try this again. Just because I spend a lot of time just going sideways. No, 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 no. You didn't get all your air back, man. There you go. And dippity dip, dip, dip. Alright. Shit. Okay, he surfaces pretty quick. That's good to know. I didn't see anything, though. That's weird. I mean, it's like a fat house down here. How does it not have anything? Bro, that's dumb. Once more. Yeah, you really can't go any further than this. I don't see anything useful down here. I mean, maybe that thing? I don't know. Get some air, and try again. That looks weird. Can I do anything with this? Nope. Yeah, none of this looks like anything I can interact with. I am so very confused. Is it really not the answer? Like, I didn't see anything up there I could do either. Oh boy. Oh jeez. Wonder how long. But yeah, because look at all that air coming up from there. I'm gonna take that. I see it. I think I see it. I'm gonna try it first. I don't need your hint. Well, I might need the hint, actually. Is it this? Can I take it? I want it. Wait, what? I didn't mean to surface at all. Down! I want this board. Okay, now I kind of want the hint. You have to go from inside to the roof and get it. Because that looks like a board I can use, you know? Oh, yeah. Okay, sorry guys. That took a second, but I got it. Learn to swim then. Why is she so upset? Like, you're gonna stay all nice and dry. A little sassy today, Ellie. Scooching over here. Oh, wait, yeah. I want to put you over here. I almost went too far. Because this is where the wheel is. And then I can cross. And everything will be just peachy. You have to. Really? Come on. There you go. Had to be straight. Game physics. Meh. Drink some more Gatorade. Yeah, Ellie, you can do it. Turn that wheel. Let's get over there, man. She's gonna get this shit up into Jiffy. Hell yeah. This is way better than the last time I played, because I kind of forgot the controls at first.
Be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
I'll try my best. Oh, she cares. That's adorable. I mean, I guess she's scared the whole time. Oh! Oh! Yes! Yes! That was everything. That was everything I could ever want from this game. Hell yes, Ellie. High five. Yes. I want to give her another one. I wish, can that, why is that not just like a general command I can do? Oh. Because they knew it would be mean more if they didn't do that. It means more now. Ah, that was the best thing ever. Ah, I don't see how this game can get any better. That was the peak, probably. I mean, still gonna be good, but you can't top that.
Oh, I'm so hungry.
I know, I am too.
All right, next squirrel I see, I'm totally shooting it.
Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Well, if I starve, you're responsible.
She's the greatest. These interactions are fucking gold. I don't know. Something about, like, Joel's like an interesting character, but I feel like he just isn't as entertaining. When he's bouncing off Ellie, though, it fucking works, man. It fucking works. And Ellie by herself is just great.
Should we head in?
Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.
Dude, I need to get a full shift first, and then I need to immediately go back there and get whatever was in that room. Oh, there we go. Hold on. Wait, I have a map of this place now? A map of the Jackson County power plant. That's my county. I own this power plant. No, like, not that. Like, I live there. I live in Vancouver, Washington. My name is Jackson. So, you know, this is mine. For all no one watching that I have to explain that to. I'm just gonna explain that anyway, very meticulously. Cause that's what I fucking do, dog. What? Oh. Oh, baby. That's just. What? Press X to. It's a good day. I need a lot of stuff, though. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. We have a shift now. So I'm going to go back to that door at the power plant that I couldn't open, and I was very frustrated about, because I have a broken shiv, like, you know, like a half-used one, and I feel like that should work anyway. Like, yeah, it's almost broken, but come on. Come on, man. Like, come on. At least let me try it. Let me learn one way the hard time. And maybe it works. Like, give it, like, a 50-50 chance. So that's how it works in real life. I haven't explored down there, either. I also want to go that way. But first things first... What? Whatever. I thought it was pointing me somewhere more important. Hell yeah! Wait, really? I'm full on that? It's just chips, I guess. 50 scraps. Bullets. What was that? I don't know. I guess that was rag. Ammo for my boy now. 10. Pill. I can't use any of those. Okay, but it was definitely worth it. Because I already have... Like, I got another quarter, so now I have half a scissors still. I'm close. I'll keep those bindings for that. Only need one more alcohol for a health kit. How's my melee tool looking? Not great, but, you know. I have a melee tool, so that's something. Okay, we're doing passable. We're not doing good, we're not doing bad, we're just doing passable. Alright, see, there's shit over here. I would have not gotten this. And look at that, I can make it. Oh no, I can't. I thought I could make another shift. Well, still. I still would have missed shit. Like, what's this? What is this? What?
He's too small. Great.
Oh.
That stupid robot on his grave. What should I do with it? What? I want to talk about it.
No.
Why not?
How many times do we need to go over this? Things happen, and we move on.
It's just...
That's enough.
All right. I'm sorry.
Let's get to Tommy's.
A little touchy there, Joel. That's all it's over here, I'm assuming. Yeah. But, see, I'm glad I went back. That was very cool. Yeah, Joel's getting a little touchy. Because he's, had to put down his own kid, and he had to move on, you know? He isn't, like, dwelling on the past, while Ellie kind of just, like, accepts it and moves on. She takes it all in stride, because Ellie is a fucking bad bitch. Man, how do I remember to take some of this out as highlights? I always forget where to take highlights out of, you know? Maybe when I'm actually giving insight on things, you know? So my highlights actually reflect a little bit about how I feel about the game when people are watching. It's a good thing for Twitch. Good thing for the YouTubes. But, yeah, whatever. Maybe I remember. Someday. Oh, hell yes. I would have missed those, too. Well, I wouldn't have. Let's be honest. I would have walked outside and checked behind here. If I didn't go back. Okay. Can I get anything else in here? No. Because I was full, and that's for smoke bombs, and I have full of that. Okay. How many... Oh, shit. Hell yes. Okay, now I need 100 for fucking maximum health, though. And full durability shivs don't break when used to encounter. Oh. Yeah, I kind of really want that. But healing speed's important. It doesn't cost a lot. So I think that should be the next thing I get. I want to save 60 and get those too. Then probably Shivmaster another again. I mean, how much longer is this game? That's what I always wonder, you know? Like, how close am I being done?
Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Ellie? Who is the lady says?
Hey.
Please tell me you're lost.
Oh, we didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
Know him. He's my goddamn brother.
Tommy.
There he is. Aw. He didn't mean all the mean she said.
Goddamn.
Oh, I'll need me charging my controller.
fucking old.
Easy. Don't happen to you, too.
He is pretty old.
This is Maria. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am, thanks for not blowing my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
Oh.
We all gotta get wrangled up at some point.
Interesting.
Ellie, right?
Yeah.
What brings you through here?
That's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Yeah. You hungry?
Hell yeah.
Starving.
Alright. That went pretty well. Thought his brother might hold some resentment. Or whatever.
They're friendly.
Hell yeah, I am.
Raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days. What the hell are you doing here? I thought I'd find you in Jackson. Been trying to bring
Whoa, man. I'm swinging that way.
I had it working before. But one of the turbines went south.
Get it? Because that's my name. Okay, alright.
We'll get her running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Dude, we should get Ellie a horse.
Can I? Yeah, of course. He likes when you cut his ears.
I feel like Ellie would be good with a horse.
When have you ridden a horse?
Oh, she has.
Winston, this soldier back in the zone, he gave me lessons.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
There.
I wonder if she's, like, actually good with him,
thanks,
though.
Tommy.
No sweat.
Can I pet the horse?
Let's continue the tour.
I have to pet the horse. Good horse. Hey.
Earl?
Yeah?
You're great.
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to head back this morning?
Still waiting on Hauser and the rest of the boys to relieve me.
You know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
It's just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
All right. Look, take it easy.
You're a good man. I like this guy. What was your name again? I already forgot it. I wasn't paying that much attention. I was stoning out. Whatever. I think Hauser or something. I have that on my mind from Seven Deadly Sins. That's probably not it. God, season 3 of Seven Deadly Sins looks bad.
Maria.
Unrelated.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start it back up. You want to come check it out?
I'd rather eat with Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you. Go with Maria. It's included.
Aww.
Come on, Ellie. Let's give the boys some space.
Yeah, ask my brother, Ellie.
I'm sending Tom. I need a moment. Standby.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back online. We've been here just a week, and it feels like forever. I got something for you.
What is it?
Last year I went back to Texas, back home. Most of our stuff is long gone.
But
here.
Oh!
It's a little faded, but it still looks pretty good.
Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. He's not. Oh, how are you gonna react to that? What?
You sure? I mean,
I said I'm good.
Okay. I'll hold on to it for you.
Tommy, I need to talk to you. Privately.
This is pretty private.
Yeah. Let me just check on my guys real quick. Come on.
This is important, I guess. Are these guys the Fireflies? Like, is she... Like, because Tommy was supposed to, like, be at least friendly with them at one point, right?
I don't know what you heard, but you should see the town. We're over 20 families strong now.
Damn.
It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained. We got crops and livestock. Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore? We're doing it.
That's great, man. Oh, yeah.
The adults take turns guarding the perimeter. We even got an electrified fence and plants up there.
You still got to deal with infected, though, right?
Who doesn't?
Damn.
But it's the world we live in.
Or maybe you don't have to be.
You sound like Marlene.
Why is there no items for me to pick up? Tommy, you're holding out on me. It's a dog.
That's Buckley.
Buckley.
That's a good boy. Maybe good to have around.
I am so afraid something bad's gonna happen to Buckley. Buckley, you stay safe. Look at little Buckley. Oh, he has a ball. Oh. Okay. All right. I'm out. Bye, Buckley.
These two geniuses are gonna bring this plant back to life.
Mine.
We think we got
mine. Mine.
Don't believe us? I didn't say that.
I'm just stealing shit. Don't mind me.
Sure. Make it two.
We're almost ready. They just need to finish putting the shield back on.
No rush.
You know, I haven't used a single smoke bomb. That's probably why I suck so much. Wait, what's this? No, that's what I just got, but that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to go here, so I'm making a shift. I'm gonna make another health kit. Alright. Feeling a little better about life right now. Cool. I don't know where Tommy went, though. Oh, there he is. Sorry, Tommy, 1 second. Just look around. I'm gonna steal some stuff. That's what I do.
Let's see what we got.
I have 151. I have 151. I don't know where the other two tools are. I hope I didn't miss any. I'm gonna be really upset. Oh, what? Oh, I pressed circle. I thought, okay. Whoops. I'm silly. Reload speed, armor piercing. Okay, that's. I can't do anything, any of those. I can't do literally anything with this anymore. That sucks. Well, got what I could. Let's see, recoil spread. Oops. I haven't upgraded this at all, dude. Yes. 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 Okay. My hunting rifle's a badass. Yeah, well. We gotta get this bad boy going.
Okay, that's good. Slowly.
All right, that's good.
Tommy here. Good to go. Give me 1 second. Okay, good to go.
Ready?
Go ahead. Hit it. Here we go.
This all we need to be here for? I'm helping.
God damn. We did it, boys. Nice work, boys. Somebody get on the horn and give Maria the good news. You see that?
Pretty impressive.
I agree.
Looks like you're out $2 million.
All right, Joe. Let's go talk.
Yeah, dude, it's important.
Quite the crew you got here.
Yeah, they're good men. This place gives them a second chance. Gives us all a second chance. So why'd you leave Boston?
Ellie.
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
Yeah, you have.
I reckon it's got something to do with that girl.
It's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well... Go on.
That little girl is a fucking 14-year-old independent person.
Immune to what? Oh, come on.
I know. I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. Nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither, but I can show you.
All right. I'll bite. Why bring her here?
Sp- supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure, they're your boys. You finish the job.
No, not anymore.
Okay. I've seen a Firefly in years. You know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much, Tommy. I just want some simple gear enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy. Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
Oh, this is tense. They were very friendly till now.
Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me.
It wasn't worth it.
I bring you the cure for mankind, and you want to play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is that?
We're under attack. You still remember how to kill, right?
I am so curious. Oh shit.
Stop him! Don't let him into the building!
I need more ammunition. Can I kill anyone with this? Yeah.
Hey! He's over here!
I'm just gonna waste these. I keep finding arrows and yeah. Whatever. I used a couple, I feel better now. Next time I find arrows, I can pick them up. That's all I wanted. Oh, shit. I already have a brick. I want to get up there. How do I get up there? Oh, there we go. Same way I got down. Deer. Didn't see that guy. Didn't shoot that. Oh. Good thing that. Oh, God. And he's not dead yet either. Sure I am, buddy. I'm sure I am. Tommy, you kind of took my cover, buddy. I missed with my last shot. Oops. It's a little silly to me that I can't shoot through like a little bit of wood, but whatever. Oops. I'm sure I'll be alright. I think I have one shot with that. It sucks. Oh, he's my guy.
You guys see anything? We got him. Let's get to the bridge.
I'm not getting to the bridge yet. Fuck that. I got people to search. They're trapped. Oh no. Oh no, Ellie. Never mind. Everything's bad. Ellie. Oh god. Oh god. I need more ammo. How else am I gonna save her? Oh, one of the homies died. That's not good. Shit. Whoa.
Tommy, cover me.
Hurry up!
I'm good. Okay. Alright. Let's get that one extra bullet in there again. Switch to this gun. Out of long distance anything. So I'm gonna have to get up close. Nope. Got stuck. Hey, that didn't work.
Oh, man. I can't find my stuff. 1 second.
Everything is so far away from me. Okay, there we go. Grab the thing. All right, doing all right. Killed the shit out of that guy. No! Health. Oh, I have 3. Okay, I'm good. That's right, because I picked one up. Alright, I'm cool then. Oh yeah, I have more maximum health now too. Well shit, now my health packs aren't strong enough. Ah, fuck! Oh shit! No one saw that. We're okay. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Die. Die. Hey, you. Fucking die. Oh, I thought I said 3 for some reason. That's all those sons of bitches. Well, I used all my health packs, so I'm not in a good spot. No, I'm not. I am preparing. Oh, no, you didn't. I used 2 of them. Okay, well, never mind. I'm fine. Still want to scour for some ammo, though, because I always use too much. I'm really bad at conserving ammo. It's okay. I feel like it spawns more when I'm out of ammo. Doing them full. Oh, right. I need to use one, though. That's what I was thinking. I need to go back and get my pipe. As much as I love this thing. What? Where's my pipe? Well, fuck. Okay, whatever. Oh, there is more stuff in here. Oh, no, there isn't. Damn it! Damn! They tricked me. Thought that was something useful. Got excited. Well, shit. Okay. I'm just wasting time, then. Yep, that's a bottle. Fine. I'll continue on. God. I was worried about Ellie for a second, but upon reflecting, she's probably just kicking ass. And if she's not, then, well, fuck. Why did you all wait for me? I am one guy. Yeah, fuck that guy. There we go. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. Actually, yeah, that's fine. I'm finding hell ammo. You know, 1 second. I'm gonna juggle these around. I really want this to be the hunting rifle and this to be the shotgun. Oops. I think they're just doing stuff on their own. Like, no one's even bothering me. I'm just sitting here like, what are you doing? Oh, don't mind me, guys. I'm just chilling in my backpack. You were making fun of me earlier, Tommy, so I'm just not killing. I don't know what I did in the past, but fucking Tommy's being a little bitch. Ah, shit. Meh. And I would like this gun, please. Thank you. Oh, man. That was bad. Wow, I reloaded really slowly also. Oh, wow, I didn't kill him. Oh, cool.
Tommy?
Maria?
I'm alright. The kid's with me.
Sick.
That was too damn close.
I agree.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, man. They were coming in from every direction, then Maria was like, we gotta run, and so we dove over these tables.
Slow down. Listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
I love Ellie.
I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else. Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
What's that all about?
Us.
Does that have anything to do with me?
Talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
We'll talk about it later.
At least we're talking about it.
Later.
Oh, she doesn't seem to think later's gonna come. Maybe it won't.
One fuck up and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
Maria.
She's pissed.
You. If anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
He seems like he can hold himself.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
You know, maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Oh, man. He doesn't mean to... Oh, he's not coming with. Or he doesn't mean to come with.
Wait, what is it?
That girl of yours, she took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it. Which way?
No, and Ellie already figured it out.
I just saw her riding on
probably.
Go back and
or maybe not. Maybe she's just taking her horse to take a horse. I kind of doubt it. She's pretty intuitive.
There.
Yeah.
Oh shit, horses are savage. Hell yes. Oh, yeah, usually she's pretty level-headed, but this is suicidal, man. Even if she's immune, zombies will still eat the fuck out of her. It's like nom nom nom. Well, where did she go? Am I leading the way? I thought he was leading the way. Oh, there are horse tracks. Oh, shit. I was just going where I thought the adventure smelled the best, you know? That's where she'd go.
There. Four tracks. Okay, good.
I was pointing... Wow, that's weird. It's pointing backwards even though they're going this way. Anyway. Got me all antsy. Horsing it up. This way? I didn't see didn't really see him. Nope, definitely not this way. More of a this way. Oh, I think I saw her.
Whoa.
Oh, I did not.
How many you see? Too goddamn many.
Well. Go around, I'll cover you.
Shit. Oh god, I'm fucking up. Sorry, Tommy. I see where he is now, though. Ow. Fuck this. This position sucks. How are we looking? There's a guy.
I'm heading. Here he is.
Ah, oh, fuck. Gas. Panicking. I have one more bullet. Stubby.
That's all of them.
Cool. Let's get some ammo, brother.
To the horses.
No. What? Shit. Oh, well. Guess there was nothing to collect then. Or not a lot at the very least. I can't miss now anything major. Unless I can get off and just stop. That seems kind of weird. Kind of worried about Ellie. Kind of want to know what's happening, so.
Keep going this way.
So they didn't get to her.
Probably not. She's Ellie. I'm so scared about what's gonna happen. Horsing it up.
Look, by the ranch. That's our horse. She's got to be there.
Where? Oh, I see her.
Area looks clear.
Probably why Ellie stopped here. She ain't no dummy. This is gonna be a talk.
Be careful.
Ellie?
I'm here.
Oh, thank Christ. Joel, I am channeling you right now. Yeah. Here? think that was a bathroom. In the office? Where the fuck are you, Ellie? Which one of these goddamn rooms? What the fuck? Oh. I thought I was about to say I've gone in every room, but I haven't. Oh, Christ. Ellie! Just kicks the fucking door down. Of course it's the last door I checked.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies?
Yes.
Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt?
Yes.
It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're kinda
true.
Disappointed with each other, then.
Aww.
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Aww.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, better fuck. Than...
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit.
Yeah.
What are you so afraid of?
He's a real one.
That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well,
a lot.
You seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Oh, this is rough. This hurts my soul. Oh my God.
Tell me about Sarah.
Ellie? You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you.
Oh! No!
Don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
Oh my God, my heart's gonna fucking shatter, dude. Holy fuck, Joel, what the hell?
In our separate ways. Get it together. We're not alone. There are two walking in.
There's more inside already.
Oh my fucking God. Joel. Joel. What the fuck, dude? I am not cool with that. That was fucked up beyond belief. He was like, Ellie's feelings? Who gives a shit? Where are they? Come here, buddy. Very careful. Alright. I got a machete now. It's going pretty good. I don't think they're coming yet. A little bit more time to search. Scissors and alcohol. Boy, not enough though. am being sneaky as hell. Oh shit, never mind. Ow! It's almost completely stealthful.
Alright, house is clear.
I kicked ass. But who cares? Joel's an asshole. I'm mad. Everything's going wrong.
Let's get back to the horses.
Ha! Alright, good. There had to be something good in here.
We're clear.
Snipe.
You want a hand up?
Got it.
Aww. It's gonna get real sad on the ride home. Yeah, feel bad, Joel. Isn't a fucking cry. She's crying on the inside. She's too tough to cry, though.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. We're going back to Tommy. I'm going to hang on to this fella. That's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming out.
he realized.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Take care of that wife here.
There's a place for you here. No.
You good?
I'm good.
Real slow, brother.
Now you know how much they mean to each other, you know? Alright, we made it. I got a coat over my... Oh my goodness, I'm awesome. I know I can dismount, but like... I have horse.
Stay, Thomas. Kind of name.
God. That... Of course Ellie named the horse. I was literally just about to say... Oh my god, I need to name the horse before I run off. Well, yeah, I was just going to think of a stupid name off the top of my head. And of course, Joel gets off and says a name. For half a second, I thought Joel came up with a name. I was like, no way Joel named this fucking horse. And of course, it's Ellie. Ellie named the horse. before I even had a chance. That's fucking I love Ellie.
Miss Callis, anyways.
Not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callis.
Callis is sweet. Oh, she just follows me on the horse because Ellie's competent. Oh my god, I don't have to go back for him or nothing.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
I don't think it's worth kind of walking around everywhere.
Scooch.
Come on.
This doesn't look good. I was gonna have to like.
Ooh, it's getting chilly.
Where's that time of year?
Okay, this might have some stuff in it.
I'll stay with Callis.
I hate that name.
Of course you hate that name. It's too sweet.
How many people you think are there? Fireflies, I mean.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
You think there'll be other people my age?
Maybe.
Sure.
I like to hope so, Ellie. Why is there nothing in here? Can't tell if they're coming. I think they're just stuck there. Where am I supposed to go this way? Oh. I'm supposed to go this way.
Sounds like ours.
Stay with the horse. I'll go check it out. Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back. Someone jerry-rigged this thing.
The fucking flamethrower? Hell yes.
No juice. See if I can get the power back on.
There's the generator, but I don't want to use it yet. Oh. Cool. I guess nothing else really that important here. Bam! Now we are good to go.
That a fact?
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? What about you? What'd you want to be?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be, a singer.
Shut up.
I'm serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please.
Come on. Come on.
Scoot back.
Aw, Joel. Damn it. How could you have resisted that? Ellie was so nice. She was like, she said, please. Well, whatever. I was trying to go fast, but,
Aw, are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Should I be worried? That guy should be worried. Where am I supposed to be going right now? I thought this was Central Campus right here.
Hey, look. Firefly.
Where? Oh, yeah. You're right.
Joel, look.
Well, yeah. Am I supposed to, like, go up to it, though? I assumed it was this way.
Alright, let's try that gate.
Okay, good. I was right. I'm trying to try that gate. Disconnect generator when not on duty.
I'll be right back.
I'll be here.
I say that. Oh my god, Elliot, you and me. Didn't work? What? Just that building? Like, yeah, I would love to go there. That's kind of what I'm trying to do, game. What the fuck? So I couldn't open that back there. I don't know what I was doing wrong.
Another generator.
There we go.
So close.
Scoot on back.
She wasn't even on there. Wait, Ellie? She's supposed to climb over and, like, do something. Know what I am supposed to be doing. Because the generator is over there and I'm over here. What do I do? Oh.
Looks like they rigged this up as well. You stay here and...
Watch the horse. Why don't you watch the horse? Sorry, I'm just getting antsy.
Well, how do I... What am I supposed to do? Oh, Christ, I'm sorry, horse. I don't get what I'm supposed to be doing right now. I'm stuck. Help, chat. Oh, wait. I'm all alone.
I seriously don't know what to do right now. I am very stuck. There's really nothing over here either. Like, come on. What? How do I get over there?
Watch yourself.
Oh my god, I feel silly. Well, at least I figured it out. So I don't really care. I don't feel like trying to figure that out right now. Gotta do some looking around. God, that is awesome. It's really quiet in here. I'm extremely put off by it. Like, something bad's gonna happen, yeah? I'm so afraid something bad's gonna happen. Okay.
Demon spores.
Zombies are coming then. God damn it. Can I make anything else? Well, I make a health kit. Gotta be real careful, guys. Gotta take this one down real quick. They know what they were doing. Damn it, I forgot to cut the jar again. Oh well. I'm just never gonna do that, am I? Like, I have no idea what they could be. Tacks? Jar full of razor blades? Like, what the fuck are they? There's two more right there. Opportunity.
scissors.
Stab. I will take those. God. This is my only chance, dude. Got him. Come on. Okay. Am I good? Christ, I hope I'm good. Getting a little worried here.
More infected, I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate.
Where? Which direction are you in? Over there. I found her. Don't worry, guys. Oh, someone's in here. Hello. Hello, person watching. You are appreciated. Nope, which side? Come on, there we go. What? Oh, I see. They disconnected the generator. That's what I saw earlier. I get it. Alright. And plug this bad boy in. Spooklooky. That's what people say when they plug things in, right? That's what I say. One. A two-hoo. A three. It's like a Tootsie Pop every time. Damn, we're good. Scoochaboo, Shelly.
Those clickers. You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
Yeah, but you just kind of killed them all. Nope, not that way. Come on, Kellis. Huzzah! Why does everywhere look like a place where I'm about to have a firefight?
No guards. No, nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Oh, this isn't looking good, guys. Come on. Come on, Callus. I know it was a weird angle, but, like, come on.
Hey, not over there.
Yeah, that looks like a way in.
It does. Come on. Yeah, yeah.
Busted shut. I'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
Yeah, it's not rusted shut, it's chained shut, dude.
You're back.
Oh, that's not the way. How am I supposed to get in there? Shoot this. Give me a hint. I thought you'd give me a hint if I shook it again. Oh, I see. I see what to do. I got it. Oh. Cool, that works.
That's not what I had in mind, but it'll do.
That's what I'm saying, Joel. Nope. None there. Lift you up here. Really, we're not gonna lift Ellie up there. Can I lift this? Okay, well, that seems like somewhere I should be able to go. Aha. Wait, what? I could have sworn I saw something. Alright, well, fuck. Can I open this? Can I open... Oh, I guess I can use this again. Right. Just because I use it doesn't mean it's... We're done with it. So I'll... Yeah. Ellie? Okay. Didn't want to run you over. I can jump here. And then I can jump here. And then I can jump up here. He's a leaving horse. Hope Callus will be okay. Seems like a cutscene.
Alright, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand.
No one fucked me up.
Thanks. Let's look around.
She knows the drill, finally. Everyone's dead, huh? Yeah, they're dead. Or they're hiding at the very least. How many pills do I have? 25, fuck that.
Over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
It's a good call, Joel. Oh no.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
Oh. Thought it was gonna be like an important list.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
Yes. Very careful. Ellie, why are you ahead of me? You have to stay behind me. God damn it, Ellie, I can't protect you if you're ahead of me. Get back here. What? You wouldn't let me open the door. That's stupid. Ellie.
Bodies. That's good, right?
Yes.
Find out where they went.
But no bodies is good, yes, Ellie. Like, strictly speaking. Is it gonna be the monkeys? Those were here earlier. Man, they suck at packing up. I left out of stuff. Hell yeah. No, I want my brick. I hate when I do that. I know I should be going in the direction of like where I heard the noise, but I very much wanted to find everything first. It's not where I came in, is it? Oh, this is where I came in. Okay. Made a nice loop. Let's go this way. Sorry, Ellie. You know the drill. What's with all this stuff? Fungal x-rays. Huh. Take a drink real quick. What the fuck is this shit, man? Where the fuck is everyone?
Jesus.
It is monkeys.
These dang clickers.
Yeah, clickers suck.
Well, maybe in all that research, they turn into fucking monkeys.
That'd be some pretty breakthrough research, to be honest. Transforming into monkeys. Lab recorder.
That's four pallets of lab equipment all packed up and ready to go. Big question is, what
that's so cool, it's playing through the controller. So there's 100%.
Didn't mess with them monkeys.
You didn't say where they went.
I know. Let's just keep looking.
But I am glad I didn't mess with those monkeys. It's another pendant. Okay, alright. Let's craft some stuff. Oh, I can't. Parts. Okay. Ellie, you're in the way right now. Smashing that fucking square, man. Wait, what? I just turned my subtitles off. Why'd it do that? Oh, I did that. You can press square and just turn them on and off. That's cool.
Looking for the fireflies. They've all left.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... The fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore. Come on. Even the others, they've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City.
Salt Lake City.
You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world. Good luck with that.
Do you know where that is?
Nova City.
Is it far?
It ain't close. Horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down!
They are not fireflies.
What the fuck are these guys?
Don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? Yes. And pick that up. Pick that up. I agree, Ellie. There's another guy. Are they gonna flank me? What? That was too slow. It's too slow. It's the only one viewer, eh? Ow. And I want that. I'm gonna heal. I know I could probably wait till I got hurt again, but really want that full health. Try to shoot too quickly. Got one. Got two. Come on, where's the last guy? Stick your head out, you little bitch. Where the fuck is he? Guess I gotta get closer. Oh fuck. You like, what the hell? I'm right here. Sorry, one second, I'm itching my eye. Probably shouldn't be doing that, but it just itched. What are you gonna do? You know what I'm saying? Nope, that was the reflection of my own gun. Do-do-do. Anyone else in here? Did I kill them all? No. I think I just heard more. Really faintly. did. Well. Alright. Another axe up here. So I should just take that now, because last time I tried to save a weapon, it despawned. Ellie's piss. Knocked him right off the edge, man. Ow. Thanks, Ellie. I thought it was pretty impressive, too. Oh god, oh god, oh shit, oh fuck. No, 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 no! That's bad. That's very bad. Fuck, what's about to happen, dude? Oh no, we're screwed.
What do you want me to do? What?
Oh god, I'm actually playing. This was a cutscene. Fuck. Joel's gonna fucking... Oh my god.
Let's go.
Oh god.
Joel? How are we doing?
I'm dying. No, you're not.
Can you handle the window?
Nope. You're just gonna fall through it, aren't you? Doesn't want that, but I do, because Ellie can handle it.
Those were my friends, you killed asshole. Come on out. You want to do this the hard way?
No. I still had a gun. I didn't even realize. God, this game's great. I was still playing. I'm gonna pass out, dude. I'm not okay.
Move it. There's no one here. Hurry.
Callous, man.
You're doing good. Just keep at it.
I can hear his heartbeat in my headphones. Jesus Christ. Like, I don't got time for this shit, Joel. Either do it or just need to get my help. I am so afraid I'm gonna get ambushed again. I'm falling sideways, falling sideways, falling sideways. Okay. I can make it. Callus!
Joel!
Behind you.
What?
Oh, come on! No, 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 no.
Shit.
No! Oh, God. I was actually worried. Fuck. Oh, Christ.
you out of this. You're so singing for me.
You wish. Come on. You owe it to her after this, Jesus. Going.
Oh, shit.
Dude, Ellie is on fire.
Just get the horse.
That's three guys she's killed by herself, and one with my help.
Can you get on?
No. Oh my god, that is all kinds of fucking bad.
I think we're safe.
He's gonna fall off the horse. Look at him, he's swaying. He's swaying. Oh no, he's swaying. Joel. Oh god. Oh!
Shit.
Ow! Oh no, he's pale. He's pale as fuck. Oh my god, no! Winter? It was just fall. Holy graphics, that looks so fucking good. Holy shit. Oh, and it's dead. I think that's what they're going for. I think that exact reaction is what they were hoping for. Hey, at least it's something.
You'll just startle it.
I'm gonna hunt that big ass deer. Right? I'm gonna be Ellie? Oh shit, I'm gonna be Ellie! I'm actually going to save this for next time, though, because I'm going to be so excited just to start the game and immediately be Ellie. I fucking love Ellie. I'm going to save twice, because, I'm paranoid. Alright, well, thanks for stopping by, guys. I appreciate it.